Hi everyone, today we are going to learn how to count number of digits in a given number. So 315 is a number and we need to count number of digits. So 315 contains 3, 1 and 5. So it is a 3 digit number. And we can have given number as 21 also. So 21 has two digits, 2 and 1. So it is a two digit number. We can have 9 also. 9 have only one digit. So it is a one digit number. And so we need to find one number will be given and we need to find out number of digits in a given number. So what we can do here, we can divide 315 with 10 and we will have one count variable count. So initially it will be 0. We will divide a given number by 10, so we will get 31 as output and we will increase our count, it will become 1. So we have 31. Again we will divide 31 with 10, so we will get 3 as output and we will increase our count. So again we will divide 3 with 10 and it will be 0. So again we will increment our count 3. So see, we get our output. 315 contains 3 digits. So count will be our answer. Now we will try for 2 digit number, which is 21. Okay, so initially count will be 0 and first we will divide 21 by 10, so it will become 2. So we will increase our count and it will become 1. So further we will divide 2 with 10 and it will become 0. So our count will be 2. So we can have 9 also. So initially count will be 0 and we will divide 9 with 10, so it will become 0. So we will increase our count also, so it will have 1. So you can observe here, we will keep dividing our number until it becomes 0 and with each division we will increment our count. Okay, so this is the approach. Now we are going to write down a C program for how to find out number of digits in a given number. So for writing C program, first we will include header files. So we will include standard input output header file. Then we will write our main method. Then we will provide method body. Then we will return 0. So method type, return type of this main method is integer, so we will return 0. So here we will have int number variable. So in this variable we will write 315, which is a given number. So we will have count also. Initially count will be 0 only and we will run a while loop and we will run while loop till number is greater than 0. So number greater than 0. So number is greater than 0 and so what we will do, we will divide our number with 10. So next thing, we will increase our count also, count plus plus. Okay, so and at last we will print our count. So we will write number of digits equal to percentage d and we will print count only. Cool. So for 315 number will be 315 greater than 0. So it is true. So what we will do, we will divide 315 by 10. So 315 by 10, then we will have 31. So we will increase our count. So count was 0 0, and we will increase by 1, so it will become 1. So again we will go to the line number 14, because it is a while loop. So we will have 31. So 31 is greater than 0, it is still true. And we will divide 31 by 10, so it will become 3. So we will increase our count also, so it will become 2. Again we will go to the line number 14, we will see number is greater than 0 or not. So right now number is 3, so 3 is greater than 0, so it is true. Then we will come to line number 15, and we will divide 3 by 10, so it will become 0, and we will increase our count, so count will become 3. Again we will go to line number 14, we will check condition. So 0 is greater than 0, it is false. So now we won't go inside this while loop, and we will directly come to line number 18, and then line number 19, we will print our count. So right now we will print 3. So now we will run this program. To run this program, first we will comment this approach. Then we will run. Cool. So we will run and see it is printing number of digits is 3. So this is a dynamic program. We can find out number of digits for any number. Like we can have a number like 121. We can have 121 here, so it will print 3, because 121 has 3 digits. We can try 412 also, it will print 2. It will print 2. Then we can try 49 also, then it will print 1 digit, because 9 has 1 digit. And we can try 4 989 8, and it will print 4 digits. So it's a dynamic program. Here we will provide number at line number 13, and we can find out number of digits in any given number. Okay, cool. And see the description below, and I will provide link to this source code. Okay, thank you.